Race for it. Ridley Gregg comes racing in on Chernak. Drops that off. Now Tarasenko from a sharp angle. Look at that wide. Back in the point. Chychrun shoots. Bouncing puck in front to Ducker. Crosby scores! Vladimir Tarasenko! His first as an Ottawa Senator. And it's 1-0.
To the point. This is initially off the forecheck.
Now it's Phillips that'll get it to center. Shabbat chipped it in. Joseph going after it. Knocked it free. Here's a chance. Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko, the opening goal for Ottawa.
It's a big save for Forsberg.
In between periods.
It's strange to see Hamonic communicate that. Tarasenko scores!
For the rest of this game, and it's continued push. You win a draw, you fight for the puck, man.
Knocked down by Gustafson. After center ice, Gustafson pokes that ahead for Tarasenko. He's got stuff to win him. Tarasenko shoots, scores! Vladimir Tarasenko! His first in 14 games is timely. It restores Ottawa's two-goal lead.
The shot that has scored him all the goals.
Just over 20 seconds left here in the power play for the Senators, looking to regain the lead. Claude Giroux pushed away. Kubalik gets the pass. Giroux back to the point. Chychrun, one-timer, scores! And there it is from the sniper, Vladimir Tarasenko, his sixth of the season, and the Senators regain the lead.
But watch as this thing goes to Chychrun. He doesn't get all on.
Canucks don't go away on the near side boards. They stay right there and make Ottawa work for it. Bernard Docker, Stützle, off the glass. Here's Giroux, 2-on-1 on Tarasenko. Claude Giroux, opening the third, and Tarasenko scores! Giroux a part of that, and the first shift of the third period is a goal for Tarasenko.
Blue chip play along the wall.
Puck rolls towards the Buffalo net, swiped away. Ottawa trying to find a late goal to tie it. McEwen plays it to Thomas Chabot. Turn the puck over. Covered by Tarasenko. His shot scores! Point number 600 in the NHL for Vladimir Tarasenko. Is a big goal for Ottawa in the first.
This is a seeing eye shot, but I think this is...
Stützle! Tarasenko... Tim Stützle looking for the winner. Zoom. Sanderson. Stützle. Zoom. Stop. Rebound. Tarasenko scores. With 3.3 to go. Ottawa's going to break the streak. Tarasenko's been elevated with Stützle and Brady Tkachuk off the penalty kill time from Claude Giroux.
Just a slight little settlement there. Subtle play by Jacques Martin to try and find him some extra ice time.
Stützle drops. Tkachuk across here. Single scores! Making the most of that shift. Tarasenko puts the Sens ahead 4-1. Sealer, his shot. High and wide. Ottawa facing some pressure. Sealer cross ice. Sticked away. Joseph, he might have a break. Joseph coming in, 2-on-1 with Tarasenko. Joseph, Tarasenko, shot, scores! Tarasenko, and the Sens come all the way back and lead it 4-3.
Against Zaka. Kick back to Shabbat. Shabbat feeds across for Tarasenko, walks in and shoots, scores! Tarasenko!
Let's take
stepping off there. Where's Giroux there?
Whether sure. He thought there might be too many men or not.
Yeah, he didn't want to risk it, did he? Made sure he got off.
Here's Pinto swinging. Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko at Ottawa has his first lead of the night.
Buck was loose for a moment at the Tampa line and Oh, Isamont's got it the other way. Shabbat lost his stick. Pass out front. Bernard Docker got a stick on that. Now Tkachuk hustling down alone. Will take a long shot. Rebound comes out. They score. Perfect shot pass combination from Tkachuk to Tarasenko. And it's 4-1 Ottawa. They got a couple directed towards goal. Bathurst is the first one to get one on target in 14 minutes for the Sens. Here's Tarasenko now. And Pinto going to the goal. Scores! A backhand from Vladimir Tarasenko has tied the game at one.
Well, and the good thing for the Panthers is all their defensemen, the five defensemen, they're used to in their careers playing heavy, heavy minutes. This is not new to them.
Steal in front. The chance score! It's the Tarasenko show! He's got his first as a Panther.
Vladdy, who's your daddy? Waving to the fans. Watch this. Errant pass. He picks it off.
Back around looking for Lundell. Tarasenko behind the net now. Goal and an assist today for Tarasenko. He waits. He's got it. Ben Larson stops. Great look by Tarasenko. He'll crank it up himself. He's got another one. Vladimir Tarasenko. Welcome to South Florida. Here's Bennett sending it in front. It's loose. And Addard on the clear ahead. Look out. Konechny. And a great play by Montour to break it up. Konechny was flying through center ice. Here's a chance. Tarasenko scores. Vlad on the power play. And the Panthers. Mostarainen. Tarasenko shoots wide. Lundell picks it up. Gives behind the net. Mostarainen again out in front. Tipped over to the boards. Mostarainen one more time. Nikola shoots, deflected, score! It's Vlad Tarasenko on the redirection. The Panthers get one back. If it happens, which it doesn't look like it's going to. Panthers continue to just hound in the offensive zone. Forsling shot! Reeves the save, and then Tarasenko with a great effort puts it home!
Great hand-eye coordination by Tarasenko. He knew he was going to get hammered when he went to that.